The game is afoot.
Not a word. Into your clothes and come. I'll wait for you in the sitting room. I've just received a note from Inspector Lestrade. A letter from the suburbs. He is in need of my presence. Whenever he has asked for my assistance, it has always turned out to be entirely justified.
So you believe that Sir Eustace is dead?
I should say so. Lestrade wouldn't have sent for me for less. His writing shows considerable agitation, and he is not an emotional man. Well, it is all thanks to Lestrade. He wrote his letter at 3:30 in the morning. Imagine the chain of events before that. The local police had to be called in. Much time has been wasted. Let us find a cab and go to Abbey Grange immediately. I live in hope of an interesting morning. Ladies, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm assisting Inspector Lestrade in this investigation.
He was not a nice man when he was drunk, and he suffered from dark moods, but nothing else.
The description. This. This. This is. Your ladyship? Let this safe.
It is antique. It is right. Bottle. The criminals. The hunting. So what?
Well,
Beth.
Let us see how the fire. My analysis. Thank you. This... Criminals left the house through the French window. They walked to the shed, then across to the well, before fleeing by climbing over the wall. I wonder why they chose such a winding route. My archive. Thank you. Here. The shipping.
Wiggins, could you come upstairs, please?
Here it is, Mr. Holmes.
This list shows the senior... And these are the lists of the senior officers of the... Mr. Jack. This officer is... I do not think that this... This list shows the senior officers of the Rock of Gibraltar, on which Lady Brackenstall and her maid made their voyage. Lady Brackenstall does not know anyone in England. This must mean that someone on this list is our mysterious visitor.
You call that evidence? Perfect. In that case, we have nothing more to talk about. Good evening, gentlemen.
Holmes,
So...
Now I understand...
Wiggins, could you ask Mr. Crocker to come here again, please?
Right.
Why did you make me come here again, Mr. Holmes?
But